Hi, thank you for joining us today. My name is Jonathan. Today, I'll be showing you how to install Angular on your Windows machine. For this tutorial, I'm using Windows 10. You might be using a different version of Windows, but the process should be similar. Okay, what you need for this process, your terminal, you can use your Windows terminal. Now for us to begin, we need to visit Angular site, the documentation for that. But before we install Angular, we need to install Node.js. So let's get started. If you find this content useful, it will really mean a lot to us if you subscribe to our channel so you get more content as we publish them. Also, if you have any comments, please leave the comment below in the comment section. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you enjoy this content, or a dislike if you don't like the content, and please tell us why as well. It's going to help us improve. Now let's get to it. I'm just going to pull up my browser, and I'm going to try to keep this video as raw as possible. I'm going to have errors, which is what you would expect, which is why you're on YouTube looking for solution, right? So I'm going to keep it as raw as possible. I'm going to get errors. I'm going to solve it on this screen, on the video, and then try to fix it. So this system has never had any Angular installed on it before. So let's get to it. So I'm just going to Google Angular. So if you're a beginner, this is what you will want to do. You just Google Angular. I know that it's angular.io, but I'm assuming that I'm a beginner in this instance. So I'm just going to, this is the step I'm going to take. This is the first site that I need. The next site that I need is Node. So this is going to get me Node.js, which is what I need. So now, before I install Angular, I need to install npm, and that I can get when I install Node.js on this computer. So when you visit Node.js.org, it automatically dictates which OS you're using and then present to you the download options. So I'm using a Windows 64-bit machine, and I'm going to download the recommended for most users. I'm going to just pause the video and let this download. Okay, so while that is downloading, let's look at the instructions for Angular. So let's hit the getting started button, and then let's go to setup. You can read all this documentation. Prerequisite is that I installed Node, which is what I've just downloaded right now, which will give me npm. Okay, so now, and then when I'm done with that, then I install Angular using this code, and then we can go through the rest process. So, but for now, let's install Node.js. I'm just gonna pull it over here. Just follow the steps. It should just install in your default directory. Also, check it just to be sure I don't miss anything out. Finish installing. Let's confirm that we have it. So I open my terminal. I'm gonna do Node version. Let's just internal does command. So I see that Node is installed. If I pull it over here, so I'm gonna close this and then open, try to open it again. It's in this one. So now you see that I installed my Node. Okay, that's the first thing. Now the next thing is to install Angular CLI. I'm going to copy this, and then I'm going to paste it here. Oh, I need to specify distribution tag. But I don't need that, so I'm just gonna copy from here. It's supposed to be at latest, I think. So I'm going to pause the video and resume when it's completed. If I encounter any errors, I will show you so that in case you see such errors, you can also know how to fix it. Now that Angular CLI has installed, now I see that it's prompting me to update my npm. Now because this is a fresh installation, I'm going to do that. So I'm going to do npm because everything is from scratch, so I might as well just have the latest one. Let's finish installing. Let's find out which version of Angular do we have. Ng version. So we have version 13.3.3. That is awesome. So we have successfully installed Angular on our Windows 10 machine. Okay, let's create a project, right? So if I also create a project, now you wonder where I'm getting this command from. Is actually just here, if you can see my cursor. So let's create a new project and then the name of the project. So I'm going to call this project one. If I hit enter, it's going to ask me, do I want to enable routing? Yes. It's going to ask me to choose which style sheet do I want, CSS, SCSS. For now, I'm going to just choose. Now you can select by navigating using your up and down arrow. So for now, I'm just going to select, hit the enter button on CSS. So it's going to create the new project for me. Okay, I'm going to pause the video and come back when this is completed. Now that our project has been created, let's run our project. So I need to first check my project is here, so I can see my project is installed here, project one, that project directory. Now I do ng-serve, it's gonna spin up the project for me. So if you're doing this for the first time, it's gonna take a couple of but I think I'm gonna let it run. If I encounter error again, I'm gonna be sure to show you that error as well. So this process shouldn't take much, shouldn't take about a minute. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and please leave us a comment in the comment section below. Like our videos. If you don't like it, please hit the dislike button. I'm sure you won't do that. It's going to help us grow. So now that our project has spun up, so it is on this URL. So if I click on that, now if you've installed Angular before and you're having issues, I have made a video on how to completely uninstall Angular globally from your Mac computer. I'm also going to try to do a video on how to uninstall Angular from your Windows computer completely. But the link to the description on how to uninstall Angular globally from your Mac computer is in the link below. So now our project is up and running. Congratulations, you have successfully installed Angular on your Windows machine. Please like, subscribe, and leave a thank you so much for watching. See you on the next one.